right. I'm car number 3, qualified in 6th position with a 158.8. Really slow. Disappointed. But top 3 guys are definitely faster than me. Looks like I have a doppelganger in the upper, to my right. I'm car number 3, and those are my colors, but that is definitely not my car, so something's gone kaflooey with trading paints. That's kind of interesting. Let's see how that plays out.
The track temp is 65 Fahrenheit. The air temp is 64 Fahrenheit. Follow car number 9 in the right column. Ready, time to focus. Go, go, go! Thank you.
slow down. This track is full of opportunities for slowdowns.
Front is now 1.2 seconds. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. E4. Gap to Oliver behind is now 1.2 seconds. Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
Gonna let him go. He's a little aggressive and he's faster than me anyway, so we'll let him be a bowling ball.
Come on, don't let him get away. So Oliver behind is now 2.5 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Alright Chip, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
A little chicken lift every time I go through there.
Sector 1 is 0.38 off the pace. Oliver is reeling you in. The gap's now 1.6 seconds. Sector 3 is 0.31 off the pace. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. 4. There's the finish. Good drive.
That'll work. Well, that's not too bad. This was split number three out of... No, split number four out of six total splits for this session. Strength of field, 1,439. Not too shabby. I started off as car number three, finished P4, gained 54 I rating and 0.14 safety rating with the zero incidents, and hauled 71 championship points in. So not bad. I didn't practice a whole lot for this race, so it was just sort of knocking around and based on some of the stuff I did this summer at this track. So not horrible, not super fast. I definitely was off pace, and I think that I got several of the positions that I got because other people made mistakes that I was able to capitalize on. Good stuff. I participated in week two, and I participated in this week, which is week six. I missed 1, 3, 4, and 5. So I have all of my drops done. So I have to be pretty consistent throughout the rest of this series season if I want to count it as a full season, because there are only 4 drop weeks allowed. So we'll see how I do. Get busy sometimes, don't get to race as much as I like. That's not too horribly bad. If I can kind of stick with it for a few weeks, I'll have another full season of the GT3 Challenge. Thanks a lot. Hope you enjoyed. Bye now. Spaß macht einen Sport.